Hello, Pacific Ocean.
Woohoo!
Such a beautiful day. If you could just feel the sun and the cool breeze with just enough warmth in it, it's so lovely. The horizon is beautiful, sadly, because of the fires that are burning in our state. So prayers for the folks who are dealing with that. In the midst of the ugliness of the smoke and the devastation, we have seen some of the most beautiful sunsets, which is a reminder, almost like with the flood and the rainbow, that, you know, God's still there. And that's our comfort, that when everything seems to be falling apart, maybe things are really falling together. All things work together for good to them that love God and are called according to His purpose. That's why I have joy in my heart. The other reason I have joy in my heart is I'm here at the beach, and it is absolutely a beautiful day.